Yo. New York City, what's up, New York? Nah, fuck that. We came all the way from Atlanta. I said, what's up, New York? Y'all made it out to the 85 South Show Experience. Y'all give it up for my boy J-O-E-M one time, y'all. We want to thank everybody for coming out. I just hit my drink down. Appreciate y'all coming out here because it's cold as fuck outside. Y'all cold? Cold? But make sure you get a sweatshirt from me in the lobby. I got you covered. Don't worry about nothing. My name is Kat from the 85 South Show. How many of y'all watch the show on YouTube? That's what I'm talking about. Y'all know what the fuck finna go on then, right? I got Chico Bean in the house tonight, y'all. I got DC Young Fly in the house tonight, y'all. And I got the sensei, Carlos Miller, is in the building tonight, y'all. We got a special thing for New York. Y'all don't know, man. We got love for y'all. I know y'all got love for the 85 South Show. So make sure you check us out on YouTube. Tell two people. Tell your mother. Tell your sister. Tell your brother-in-law. You probably don't fuck with him, but if you tell him about the 85 South Show, y'all can connect on a little funny, y'all. All right, we about to get this thing started. Who in here tonight? Is Queens in the building? Is Harlem in the building? Harlem in the building, Harlem World? All right, I got you. Is the Bronx in the building? Oh, the BX is representing. Y'all from the Bronx? I see you. Let me see. Long Island in the building. Long Island, okay. Staten Island in the building. No Staten Island in the building? All right. Cut the music, J-O-N. Cut the music, J-O-N. Y'all ready to get this show started? All right, y'all. Make sure you go on Instagram. Log on to the 85. What? I'm getting to it. Don't even worry about it. I already know. Make sure you go to Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Subscribe to the 85 South Show. Follow the 85 South Show. Who did I forget out there? Is Brooklyn in the house? Hey, I fuck with Brooklyn. I used to live in Brooklyn for 2 years. Who from Bed-Stuy in here? Bed-Stuy, do or die? That's what the fuck I'm talking about. My boy used to say, the Brook. Yo, Cat, come to the Brook. So we gonna make it happen. I lived in Brooklyn, man. Y'all unique down there. I'm from LA. So the language is a little different. I used to tell my boy, like, hey, homie, I'm serious. He say shit like, yo, son, I'm dead ass, yo. Dead ass. I said, okay, Ron. I said, God bless you. I ain't know what to say, shit. But we about to get this show started, y'all. Y'all give them energy, they gonna give it right back to you. You with me? Yeah. This first guy I'm about to bring out, you seen him on Wildin' Out. He's half of the old school rap battle. He's from Washington, D.C. Y'all, give him love. Start clapping right now. Right now. Give it up for Chico Bean! New York, what's up? Nah, I need more energy than that. New York, what's up? Cut it off, nigga. Cut it off. Yeah, what's up, nigga? Man, I love that shit, right? That was that motherfucker. That was that motherfucker. AZ, I wanna cheat on Sugar Hill. Yeah. So lovely. So lovely. I miss that New York, man. I miss the New York when niggas used to dance like this. That's when New York, but I grew up with that New York. Now you niggas is dancing different in New York now. You niggas doing this. And you know the fucked up part? I realized something about that dance today. They stole that dance. That's how niggas used to dance in the 30s. You don't believe me? That's a Cab Calloway dance. Matter of fact, give me the beat. I'm going to show you. Watch when J-O-N get his computer to work. Watch this. Hey, wait a minute, you're making them nervous. Chill the fuck out. Come on, nigga. You can do it. Come on, Craig. Push the button, Craig. Push it. You got it? Uh-oh. cannot leave J-O-N alone, nigga. He trying. We gonna get this shit together. Y'all got to see this shit. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. We'll do it the next show. This nigga started playing the ESPN intro. I didn't know what the fuck that was. The motherfucker go like this. Yeah, it took long, nigga, it took long. It was the anticipation that didn't build up to what I thought it was gonna be. Cut it off now. Now you gotta sound like Ray's Boom Boom Room in this motherfucker. This, and it feel good to be in New York though, man, performing at motherfucking Ghost Club. They got us in the club Ghost work at, nigga, this shit. I love New York though, man. It's one of my favorite places that in the world right here, man. I love New York. And the thing is, like, I'ma tell y'all something, New York. Like, every time I go somewhere and tell people I love New York, they always confused about why New York motherfuckers are so mean. And I'm like, you gotta go to New York to find out why New Yorkers are so mean. Like, think about the shit that y'all gotta deal with in New York. Like, imagine you at, you know, your dinner table, standing up because you ain't got enough room in your apartment to put chairs in that motherfucker. You and your family are enjoying a, you know, nice dinner that consists of macaroni and cheese, green beans, and chicken legs, and then you look down and a rat is enjoying your uncle's leg. Nigga, that shit crazy as fuck. Nigga, the Bronx got so many rats in the Bronx right now, nigga. You know you got a rack of rats. When a nigga had the rat in the bacon, egg, and cheese bag, I was like, damn. He had the rat in a bodega bag, niggas. And then the rat died of natural causes. You can tell it wasn't a motherfucking trap that killed him. It was a stroke that killed the rat. I say, man, this shit is different in New York. And y'all motherfuckers mean all the time. You can't even be nice to New York motherfuckers. Like, true story, the day when I got here, I went to the little chicken place to get something to eat. And the girl, you know, I gave her the money. It was $20. It was like $6 left in change. I was like, you can keep the change, sweetheart. Swear to God. She was like, do I look like I need your fucking change, nigga? I'm like, nah, baby, I ain't saying I'm above you or no shit like that. I don't need your fucking change, nigga. Stupid. Fuck is wrong with you, stupid. Stupid. Fuck out of here. I'm like, yo, you gotta talk to a New York woman like you hate her to make her like you. Hey, bitch, give me my motherfucking change. My guy, that's what I'm talking about. My guy. Fuck all that nice shit, nigga. All that friendly shit, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Be mean to me, nigga. You'll help the homeless ass nigga. We don't want no gentleman, nigga. Like, yo, this shit is crazy. And New York niggas, y'all niggas is the worst. Y'all niggas is the worst, man. You can't even share bad news with a nigga from New York. Y'all don't give a fuck about nothing. You niggas will talk shit about anything. Be like, man, yeah, man, my grandfather just died. Yeah, nigga was supposed to been dead. Fuck is you talking about? Nigga was 96 years old, B. I was tired of him coming out the house scaring the shit out of my kids, breathing all crazy, son. Rest in peace, but that nigga was out of here, B. He was fucking out of here, son. Word to your fucking mother, kid. Fucking out of here, son. Word up. For real, kid. Why y'all niggas so mean in New York, man? You from New York, G?
Yeah.
What part of New York you from?
Queens.
Man, I rode the bus in Queens when my first time coming to New York. And I was like, nigga, there was a lot of shit on that bus, but a queen definitely wasn't one of them, nigga. That shit. Nigga tried to sell me some fake Jordans on the bus that looked better than the real ones. I was like, damn. Shit, what part of, are you from Jamaica, Queens?
Yeah.
Nigga, I went to the Jamaica Coliseum Mall, nigga. Woo! Nigga, you know a mall hood when the mannequins pose like this. I'm like, shit, nigga, I didn't even know mannequins had knees. Nigga, when the mannequins got knees in Jamaica, Queens? This shit is crazy. Nigga, New York City, man. Let me ask y'all something, New Yorkers. Like, okay, so who from Brooklyn in this bitch? All right, let me find a young lady from Brooklyn. You from Brooklyn? What part of Brooklyn you from? Who? Sheep's Head Bay. That sounds like a shampoo brand. What the fuck? Sheep's Head Bay. Remove the flakes. Where the fuck is Sheep's Head Bay at? By Coney Island. Oh, that ain't the part of Brooklyn I'm talking about. I'm talking about Where the niggas at from Brownsville and all that shit? Right here? Alright, you from Brownsville? What's up, my guy? What's up with you, baby? How you doing? I ain't talking to none of y'all New York girls nice for the rest of the night. What's up with you? So you from where? You from Brownsville? You grew up in Brownsville? Let me ask you something. Why is New York women so aggressive? Like, why you? What do you think make y'all so aggressive? Shit, no time out. Let me tell you how aggressive y'all are. I'm asking you a question. This bitch over here. I wasn't even fucking talking to you, bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you? God damn. That's what's wrong with y'all. You don't know when the fuck to not talk and shit. I'm asking this lovely lady from Brownsville why y'all so mean. Cause niggas like to ask for fucking change and shit and do the dumb shit. Stupid. So you say people make y'all aggressive. People. But y'all are the people. Like, I don't understand. Like, okay, so you say people make y'all aggressive, but you grew up in New York. So y'all been aggressive y'all whole entire life. Right, so why when y'all go other places, you got to keep that shit, I'm from New York shit. Why, like, what? You don't do that? You lying like him. I can tell from your bang you do that. That bang is too strong for you to not be from New York. You already know when a motherfucker from New York with that type of bang, nigga, show up, what's up, my guy? What's up, my nigga? And y'all say my nigga like nobody else in the world. That's my nigga right there, stupid. Love New York, man. Shit is crazy. You niggas are the do-rag gods as well, nigga. Like, keep it 100. Fellas, make some noise if you kept your do-rag on the whole ride up here and took it off in the car before you got out. My nigga right there. Where my man at right there? My man right here, you kept your do-rag? God damn, nigga, you... Oh, man, somebody get a shot of this nigga right here, man. Craig, go get a shot of this nigga. I don't want the world to miss this. This is the most ironic shit I've ever seen in my life. This nigga got a do-rag on, and his hairline is almost gone, nigga. Yo, what are you trying to... You gonna have one wave, nigga. That guy, you must gonna have one big-ass wave, man. Why your shit look like that? Let it go, man. You tricking niggas. What, did you trying to have wavy dreams, nigga? You need to let that shit go. Man, your shit crazy, dog. Man, god damn. Damn, dog. You live in New York with your hairline like that? You must be a gangster. Niggas let you walk around with your shit like that and ain't killed you yet? Them New York niggas, y'all different. They like make you think they your friend. Hey, yo, my guy, come here, my guy. Hey, yo, son, I want to let you know something because you my man and shit, right? I fuck with you, kid. You know what I'm saying? On some real shit, I fuck with you, kid. You my dude. We grew up together, son. PS 143 and all that shit, kid. Word up, son. I know your grandmother, son. Your grandmother, man, used to make us the fucking chicken wings and shit with the seasoning on them, kid. You know what I'm saying? Shit was good. I just want to tell you, I fuck with you, son. I love you, son. Word to my fucking mother, son. But on some real shit, my guy, I'm going to tell you something real, kid. Son, your hairline running from your eyebrows, B. Word up. Word up, son. Full sprint, son. Your shit back here, kid. You just shave that shit, son. On the fucking block. Don't come back out here no more with your shit like that, B. Word the fucking mother, son. Shit is foul, kid. Word up. For real, though, my nigga, like, you don't want to go bald? I mean, nah, it's too late now, nigga. You made all that noise. I said, who kept the do-rag on? Me. You should have kept it on the rest of the night, nigga. You'd have been better off with it. God damn. That nigga shape up look like a cul-de-sac, nigga. That nigga shit spin around in a circle, nigga. That motherfucking shit is crazy. And what's up with you? Why you looking so mean, my nigga? You don't know? You're not having a good time yet? You ain't figured? You say what now?
I just don't want you to snap on me.
Oh, he said, I just don't want you to snap on me. I ain't gonna snap on you, my nigga. This nigga scared as fuck. It's the first scared New York nigga I ever met. Salute to you, man. Thanks for breaking the stereotype, my nigga. I thought all New York niggas was gangster, not this nigga. He's... Fuck, man. I hope he don't see me, my guy. God damn. I'm not gonna fuck with you, nigga. I just smile. That the way you look at me, I'ma fuck with you. You look like you're having a good time. You good. Now I wanna fuck with you since you said something. I'm just gonna say one thing, my nigga. Just one thing.
You got the going out to the baseball game with your dad fitted on there. Why your brim belt like that? You bent your brim like that? He's trying to confuse the police. That's what it is. He like, move on, son. Word up, son. We tear this motherfucker to shreds, B. Word to my fucking mother, kid. Hey, like, before I get out of here, I gotta ask. I'm gonna ask you since we friends now. When New York niggas say word to my mother, is there a specific word that they talking about that they mother know? That you spoke? All the word. Word to my mother, son? Well, I'm saying though, I feel like if you gonna tell me word to my mother, I should at least know the type of word that you talking about. Like, don't just, you know what I mean? Everything, everything. Word to my fucking mother, son. Is it any mothers in here? You any single mothers? What's wrong with that? I was just trying to find a single mother so I can fuck, and then we can learn the words together. And then when somebody say, word to my mother, I'm gonna be like, yeah, word to my mother too. When I was in New York, fuck the bitch, word to my mother. Man, this shit gonna be fun tonight. I already feel it, man. We in the goddamn city, nigga. All I'm thinking, when I look around this bitch, it's just, this is a big rich town. We just come from the poorest part. Hairline is leaning back, you need to cut it now. Ooh, your hairline is going down. That was for him, not you, my nigga. Just let you know we good. Like I said, man, this is the 85 South Show. We appreciate each and every last one of y'all for fucking with us and coming out here and having a good time. But I'm about to bring my brother to the stage, man. You all know him. You love him. Just got finished shooting How High 2. You dig? I don't even want to. You already know what time it is with this nigga, man. So I ain't even going to waste no time giving you the accolades. I just need y'all to. First of all, I'm going to do it like a new. Hey, yo, son, for real, everybody in this bitch, right the fuck now, kid. Right the fuck now. Word to my fucking mother, son. Everybody right now, start clapping your fucking hands right now, kid. Start clapping your fucking hands. And make some noise for my guy, DC Young Fly.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these little
pieces
in your bush.
Cut it! Hey! New York, what's happening? Is the mic on? Shit, I can't hear myself. Ooh, what's happening? Y'all is lit in here tonight. What that nigga with that forehead at? Where he going? Your balls be like, hey, they got a nigga with their head. Hey, real talk. Do you get a discount? Or do he charge you the whole thing? That fucked up. How old you is, OG? He ain't telling me. He what? 31. Damn. You sure you ain't 61, nigga? What part of town you from? East New York? What that say? What's that? What Brooklyn nigga look like? Who else from Brooklyn? That's y'all uncle right there. That's what you do for a living, uncle? You a who? You a manager? That shit scratching you out bad in the. You like, baby, my shit done went back another inch.
Y'all is crazy, boy. Oh, man. Who else in here? We got Brooklyn in here.
She like me.
Queens? Queen! Ooh, we what? Look at Jersey! Let me tell y'all something. I just came through that Jersey tunnel. I ain't know it was literally just, it was free, but motherfuckers are racing to get in the tunnel. like, this is, y'all traffic is bad as hell out here. I hate it. I can't stand it. All the ambulances and shit, they just, I just had to go up to one of them. Hey, look, that nigga dead. You might as well cut that shit. You need to cut that shit off now, bitch. Been right here for 20 minutes. Y'all niggas got 9 Bud Lights in here, boy. Y'all ain't bullshit. Goddamn, amigo, you red, ain't you? What's your name, senor, senor? You gotta say it twice. What's your name, senor, senor?
Who?
Nino? So your name Nino what? Nino Sanchez, Nino. So it's like all y'all, so is Sanchez like a Williams in Mexicans? Cause there's a lot of Sanchez's and Martinez's and
Ramirez, are you really a Mexican nigga? What you is? You Dominican and Puerto Rican? Okay, where all the Dominican and Puerto Ricans at? This bitch ain't Dominican, you just,
just light skinned with good hair, bitch. What part of town are you from?
Harlem.
Say that like you ready to suck a dick, bitch. Look at me, you know the bitch moved them sound. I'm from Harlem. I know what that means. What you do for a living in Harlem?
I'm a student.
You a, ooh, ain't you stressful. Don't get like him. You a student. What school you go to?
LaGuardia.
Bitch, that's... You go to the airport school? What? They got a school in the airport? Bitch, you gonna make me go to LaGuardia, like, where is that school at? Bitch said she go to this school. Where is LaGuardia? LaGuardia College? Where is it? Like, I ain't never seen it. It's in Holland City.
Long Island.
Oh, Long Island. Oh, I ain't never been to Long Island. That's why. Oh, it's in Queens. Why is y'all so spread? Ain't it the same damn thing?
No.
What's the difference? Please tell me, because all y'all mean is hell. What's the difference? What's the difference between the Queens person? Break it down. Listen, don't say no shit like that. I need specifics like titties bigger, coochie wetter. What is it?
Booty better? Okay, so this Queens right here, I'm gonna break it down. Okay, Queens is darker right now.
Okay, Queens is darker right now. What Brooklyn?
Okay, Brooklyn older. Okay, what Harlem. Harlem freakier, Harlem is freakier. What I'm missing? Bronx, brought the Bronx in. Oh no, I gotta hear that one more time. What a Bronx. Y'all slow, y'all.
Know what to say. Y'all motherfuckers is crazy. I love y'all. I love
when we bring real niggas out. I swear on everything. I ain't never seen this place. This used to be a Dave and Buster? This motherfucker lit up over there. I don't know if it's on fire or what. I'm scared. Okay, I ain't even know shit. I didn't even know we had a balcony. Okay, what's up, balcony? Ooh, look at the people in the back, they can't see. They like, what's going on?
They can't see.
Oh, we got a standing room, boy. That's what I'm talking about, man. I appreciate the love. Y'all don't understand. We finna come out here and turn the fuck up for y'all. You dig what I'm saying? You having a good time? Cause you looking at me like, well, you know, they all right. You having a good time? What's your name?
Lay.
Who?
Lay.
Yeah. What you do for a living, Lay?
I'm a dietary worker.
You a who?
A dietary worker.
You a dietary worker?
Yes, in a hospital.
So you watching people on their diet, bitch? That's what you do? So you keeping people on their diet at the hospital?
Yes.
So you the one that be walking in like, you took your pills today?
Bitch, yes. Open your mouth, open your mouth.
For real, where you from?
Brooklyn.
You from Brooklyn, okay. Yeah, I see you been eating them french fries with your whole grand. She been killing them too. She thought like, oh my God. What's your name, hungry face? What's your name, auntie?
Bless.
Who?
Bless.
Bless.
Yeah.
Where you from, Bless? Your name ain't no damn Bless, bitch. Bitch, you ain't talking to the police, bitch. And if you was, you caught, stupid ass girl.
Yep, she got some weed on her. Her name Bless. That's right.
Okay, I could be up here all day. I love y'all so much. I ain't lying. We finna come out here and turn the fuck up. I appreciate every last one of you motherfuckers. You dig what I'm saying? Real talk, man. Real talk. We appreciate y'all for supporting the 85 South Show. And if you think Chico was a motherfucking nut, and if you think I was a motherfucking nut, y'all, if you gotta go pee, you better go pee now, because this motherfucker finna make you piss on your motherfucking self. Y'all make some noise for my dog, my motherfucking homie, Carlos Miller!
Now tell me who wanna fuck with us? Ashes to ashes, dust to dust, I bang. I met your fucking brains, hand snitches. Fuck all the nigga bitches with riches. You carry 22s.
What's up, my niggas? We might let that whole shit play. They kicked that nigga out of America for this shit. Turn that shit off before somebody get the shit slapped out of him. That's a gangsta ass record. We in New York. What's up, niggas? Oh, look at you healthy niggas that grew up on $1 pizza. I fucks with it. Oh, I love New York, because you can always tell when a chick in New York is fucking with you, bruh. If she would take 2 trains to bring you some pussy, you know she fucking with you. These New York women aggressive as fuck, bruh. They just be talking shit. Yo, son, you mad pussy if you don't try to fuck me. Swear to God. I'm like, oh my God. What? I don't even like bitches who wear big boots. These bitches be wearing construction worker Tims with the plastic bottom. Them not the right Tims. Bitches look like the cable man trying to fuck me. Stop! Oh, we are in here. How y'all feeling tonight? Watch the white lady. She might set you up. White women been calling the police on everybody lately. What the fuck? What's up, G? You recording this shit? What you putting it on? Snapchat? You ain't got no hoes. Turn that shit off. Grown ass man on Snapchat. What the fuck can you say in 10 seconds, my nigga? Delete that shit and get on Instagram like an adult. The fuck is you doing, Snapchat ass nigga? Probably got a gangsta ass Snapchat name. Killing these niggas, NYC underscore. Man, delete that bullshit and get on Facebook. You got a full fucking beard. Whatever. This city shake me up, nigga. Y'all got every goddamn thing going on. Nigga, crackheads is outside all night doing push-ups in the street. These niggas in shape like a motherfucker. Hey, man, you gotta come. I don't have shit. Go do some more sit-ups by the trash. Bro, this shit look like Nino Brown living room. You know that scene where the nigga caught G-Money? You making side deals, G-Money. Y'all niggas ain't seen that shit. Let me see who else. What's up, bro? How you living? I didn't know you was fucking with the 85 South Show. What you stand up for, my nigga? Was you about to do something? What? Oh, that's how you say what's up? You get tested in New York shit. Yo, what's up? Sit down. You can say it from there. No, you don't. What are you put? What are you recording this for? What you putting it on? And then what? Where the fuck you gonna watch it at? Like, nigga, this my footage. This raw, uncut, unseen. You can watch it on the, you ain't gonna see this. This is me and Carlos interacting. Yeah, I know the nigga. We a duo. Somebody giving that nigga some pussy. It's hope out here for everybody, is all I'm saying. Ladies, if you still got milk in your titty, say something. You don't be sucking a titty too hard and some milk come out like, oh my God, was those vitamins you put in? Every nigga laughing done had some accidental titty milk before. We gotta talk about this shit because don't nobody give a fuck about us. Every nigga laughing done had that, and the titty milk strong like a shot of Patron. Took my shit. Bitch, is that Lime-a-Rita? You gotta stop drinking alcohol. If you nursing, I'm drunk. You see how the joke work? It don't work if I don't touch my nipple. It ain't funny. You see how comedy? All right, fuck it. It's not really dope when you explain it. Ma'am, your afro is fucking righteous. I believe in you. God damn, when I saw that afro, you know the first thing I thought? Vote. I was like, gotta vote. Look at you. What, you a superhero or something? What do you do, black lady with the big afro, big ass hoop earrings, ruin niggas' lives? You a preschool teacher? Oh, so you actually save niggas' lives. You a good babysitter. What the fuck can them kids learn at preschool? Your son didn't eat any crayons. Moving him right to K. He's ready for K. He was a whiz at pre-K. The parents got it. Shout out to everybody who got kids. Can't help them with their homework. Bro, homework hard than a motherfucker. You can't do nothing. When you can't tell them you don't know, they won't respect you as a parent. So we some punk ass parents. What we do? Cuss them out. Well, what the teacher say? Your ass sitting there asleep. You should have been goddamn listening. Figure it out. You went to school all goddamn day. No, I can't though. I can't just leave my son. God know how school is. I went to goddamn school. I know sometimes the teacher is the lying ass bitch. My son, I know my goddamn son. Some of the shit they saying he doing, he just not doing. Bitch gonna call me the other day and say, well, your son skipped the class. I'm like, bitch, he in the goddamn fourth grade. Where the fuck did he go? Was he not in line when you counted everybody? How the fuck this little nigga sneak out of line? He got in trouble because he told the teacher her breath stink. They want me to come down to the school. I get down there, this bitch talking, her breath do stink. I can't punish him for telling the truth. I raised him right. I'm just at a different point in my life. I know that as a comedian, you have a certain responsibility. Do you see how every comedian is catching hell for the shit they say? Bro, you gotta respect everybody. You don't know who the fuck gonna get offended, bro. And this is, we live in a time where everybody wanna be offended so goddamn fast. You can't even handle people like people because they mad already. Bro, I'm earlier today, I'm at the fucking airport trying to get a Subway sandwich. I ain't even know the little dude in the back was part of the LMNOP community. I ain't know. Ain't nobody tell me. I didn't know that shit. Oh, they done added some letters. Y'all lean up. It's LMNOP now. It's everybody in that bitch. They adding all kind of letters, my nigga. Bro, I ain't even know. I'm just trying to get a sandwich. He gonna look down at my sandwich and say, you want the extra meat? I was like, hell no. I don't even want the sandwich now. You can... All right. This shit getting out of hand. I don't give a fuck. My real daddy's sitting right there, bro. That's my real daddy. That nigga gonna drink all the Hennessy up and act a goddamn fool. Yeah, clap. I'll be looking at the nigga sometime and like, I can't believe my mama fucked this nigga, bro. Like my mama was a sweet lady. He a whole street nigga. I know he was out smoking weed, drinking Hennessy. Went home, fucked the shit out of my mama. Called his side hoes. is funny because it's real. Fuck you. This is my life. That is my daddy. This is the shit we talk about. You know how many times that nigga disappointed me? I was never supposed to be here. I made it. He can't believe this shit. He like, nigga, I ain't really even do shit. That nigga made it. I'm a cold ass daddy. My other kids, they all right. But this nigga here, I did my motherfucking thing with him. I'm at the point in my life where I'm a grown ass man. He know I'm a grown ass man. Now that's like my number one homeboy. We talk about shit, fathers and sons. Just, I had to remind this nigga, you my daddy. Some shit we ain't gonna ever speak on. Like we watching goddamn Beyonce one day. This nigga say, woo, woo. Goddamn Beyonce fine being a motherfucker. But you know who she ain't finding in? Yo mama. I was like, nigga, I'll swing on you, bro. Bro, my fist balled up like that. That was... All right, let me stop. Because all the niggas who grew up with no father are getting jealous. Yo, fuck this nigga's father, son. What is all this father-son shit, yo? Talk about the pussy, man. Ladies, it's getting chilly outside. Grow some hair on that pussy. You do not want that pussy to catch the flu. You out here with your Fashion Nova skirt on with no hair on your pussy. Now you got pneumonia in the pussy. You get home, take your panties off, your pussy sneezing. What the? Oh, he's sick. His little nose running. What? I can't. That's why we created the 85 South Show. We need a platform where niggas can say shit. Like, because niggas go through shit, don't nobody ever. It's women in here right now that's feeding niggas Monistat 7. Won't even tell them. Won't even tell them. Won't even tell them. Look at the women looking at me. He is fucking nasty. Am I nastier than the bitches doing this? Yes, really. Y'all out here doing stupid shit. Got niggas sucking deodorant titties. You ever suck the deodorant? Ah, shit, my eyes blinked. What the hell? That is a strong titty. Why did you put all that secret on that titty, man? You got to ask before you suck a titty now. You ain't never sucked a titty that tastes like margarita salt? I'm the only one? I don't like the judgment in this bitch. I hope y'all ready for some more extravagant shit. Shout out to all my niggas who standing up. Don't lock your knees, you'll pass out. Move around, my nigga, be agile. We appreciate the love. I just don't want no niggas passing out on this bitch. Not like that, anyway. Bro, you work here or you just, they fucked your order up? This nigga is dressed in regular clothes, yeah. Nigga, is that a cardigan? This nigga in the kitchen with a collar. Yes, bitch, the shrimp. Man, where the fuck are we? We got the white girl with the dreadlocks. This shit, I'm high. Ain't no way I'm really seeing this shit right now. Those, that's not, it's, oh shit. I need to cut my shit out. Her ponytail look like the Grinch finger, don't it?
You're a rotten one, Mr. Grinch. Oh shit, they sending the white dude with the bald head. He about to shut the show down.
Look, man, get the fuck out of here, bro. This club is owned by the Elemental P community.
I like this shit. They got the waiting bench from the soul food restaurant. Bro, where you get this big ass guitar from? That shit big, bro. Play some shit for these people in New York. They don't get to hear real
authentic shit up here a lot of times, bro. You know, you really on some shit when New York fuck with you. Cause New York don't really like shit. Man, yo, get the fuck out of here, son. Take that shit back to 85 South, country ass nigga. Nah, but we had to come see y'all, man. This nigga's up here still on Snapchat. I had to be the one to tell the nigga. Your own homeboys won't tell you. Get your grown ass off Snapchat. Cause ain't no hoes on Snapchat. The hoes is on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Get on there, they'll show you a nipple. They ain't blurring out titties. I'm in relationship with hoes in different cities. They be calling me like, when you coming to Dallas? I'm like, I'm in New York right now, I'm at the palace. I might just order some shrimp, might get the salad. It don't matter, it's whatever on my palate. Ooh, cause it's coming off the head. Shout out to the ladies that be coming off the head. Ooh, you get it coming off the head. The slow ass niggas don't even know what I just said. Cause it's the 85 South show. Hey, and well, we love to get that mouth though. Ooh, we all up in there, bitch, like a fetus. We came up here cause y'all need us. This show be the coldest out of everybody. Nigga, I'm the oldest and I'm the boldest, coldest nigga you done ever seen. I won't hit it if the panties ain't clean. I'm a country ass nigga. I might get drunk on some country ass liquor. See, everywhere I go, I be taking my father. If a nigga want a problem, they don't even bother. Where the fuck my niggas at? I'm off the head like a fitted cow. You know that I'm the ringer, the cold ass comedian. Her ponytail look like the Grinch finger. Nigga, I can bring it back. Me and Chico working on some shit for the lack.
Yeah.
I hit it from the front and the back.
Yeah.
Cold nigga, cause I be doing all of that. Yeah. Everywhere we go, I look for big titties. Cause that's what I do when I hit different cities. Everywhere I go, I look for big titties. Cause that's what I do when I hit different cities.
I'm in New York with Carlos in DC. Come on. Fly. All the bitches in the crowd say, hey, my guy.
Hey.
You know it's go. Hey, my guy.
Hey,
hey, my guy.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, my guy. All the bitches in Brooklyn is mean. You already know the 85 South clean. We in New York. I don't eat pork. Everybody in this bitch eat with a spork. Cause this motherfucker owned by black people.
Come on.
Said it's owned by black people.
Come on.
Said it's owned by black people.
Come on.
DC, what you say?
Oh, shit. Fuck that shit. I'm finna go get my spite on.
Come on.
Look, man, I used to be a singer, but when I had a girl that with the Grinch finger.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where she at?
I think she in the kitchen. I think she on the mission.
Where she
I
at?
Think she went to the bathroom because it was itchy.
Hey.
Hey. We in New York on our time. Los, did you see the nigga over there hairline?
No, I didn't. Is it really fucked up?
Man, he need to let that shit up,
son. Okay.
Hold on, it's a message. These folks over here fighting for the section. Hold on, white man. Who you came with? Oh, he know them niggas. All right, take a sit.
Look. Okay, DC.
What?
I'm peeping
what's
all
up in the balcony? They can't see, though. Hey, they can't see, though. Y'all niggas can't see, though.
Okay, yeah. Chico. Yeah. I was really digging all of that. Told the grown man he need to get up off the Snapchat. Hey, this nigga sending videos. He probably wear the cute face with the halos.
Yeah. Snapchat, man, you a trip. You need to get the fuck off that shit. Yeah. And you know we get it big. Ain't nobody on Snapchat but little ass kids.
Okay. It's the 85 South Show. It's the coldest podcast. It's the 85. Turn, hold up. Stop. Stop. Everything. Cut it off.
Yeah.
We do shit like this.
There's too much electricity going on.
Yeah, this.
Let's get the microphones leveled out.
This
somebody call that little white dude Gabriel.
Where the fuck is
Gabriel? Griffin.
This microphone sounds like the dude off Pay the Fool. You already know what it is. We in the house tonight. Yeah. We got my man Mitch in the building. It's going down. Everybody put your hands in the air. We in Harlem tonight, baby. The ballers is out. You already know it's going down, baby. We put your hands in the air. We got Harlem in the building. This shit is fucked up.
Hold on, Chico. Let me holler at him right quick.
Griffin. Griffin. Can we get some mic? Can we get the volume? Yeah, appreciate it. Hold on, you hear him? He came in. Griffin, turn up Chico. Let's do a...
Griffin.
There's Chico. Turn up DC.
Turn up DC.
I got number four now, nigga.
He has number four now, nigga, is what he said.
All right, you ready, DC?
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Try the other one. Try the other one.
Try the other one.
Try the other one.
Hello.
Whoa. Nigga, that's the same one. Try the other one.
They got it taped.
Nah, that bitch got candy on it. They ain't gonna put them. Cut that bitch out. That bitch ain't went back up since.
Oh shit.
Check.
Alright,
don't fuck with the mic.
We in there now.
Gabriel, where the fuck you at, Gabriel?
That's Griffin.
Griffin! Don't fuck with the mic, stupid ass, bud. Thank you. That's where I want to be, right there. Stop touching it.
Quit touching shit.
There we go.
I'm telling you.
Salute to our people up in the balcony.
Yeah, they in the balcony.
Got the good Groupon seats in this motherfucker. We fuck with y'all.
Chico, that's the crying room
section. It sound like you in the goddamn trunk.
That's what I'm saying. They got me sounding like the nigga off Paid in Full. You already know what it is, boy. We got the money in the building.
It's too much electricity in this little bit ass club.
How
they got everything hooked up to one little goddamn plug.
We in New York, nigga. They got to conserve energy at this
there
motherfucking
you go.
They got all these speakers, and I can't tell if this shit working or not.
Some of them bitches don't work.
Some of the speakers don't work?
Two of these work.
Yeah, some of them bitches just... Some of them bitches for concerts, it ain't for just niggas talking. We kind of just making it work. This a hood podcast. We ain't really supposed to be here.
Yeah, I agree.
This stage really set up for rock music.
This really used to be a Dave and Buster.
Yeah. But they lost their permit because they had star tenders in
here. I seen a couple games outside. I know I was tripping.
Tell all the strippers in New York to stop DMing me for their protest. I'm not coming.
They mad because
the bartender's making all the money. See, the strippers, they can only get a little bit
That's
naked.
Crazy.
But the bartender behind the bar pouring shot with her titty out, she getting $3,000 a night.
How the hell the bartender making more money than the strippers?
Because they don't let the strippers in New York get butt naked like Atlanta and shit.
Man.
See, you gotta show that pussy. You gotta show that pussy if you want my money, bitch.
For real. These New York strippers don't even be naked. I was just sitting in the club for 2 hours like, okay, what the hell going to happen?
Where the rest of it at?
And then she just left and put her clothes on. I'm like, she ain't even take the little nipple patch off.
I ain't even going to lie. I like the New York stripper because they dance before they ask, like, do you want to dance? Them hoes just be like, ugh. I'm like, yep, that bitch dancing for free. I ain't say nothing. I made eye contact with the security and everything. I'm like, I ain't after that.
That's some shit. That's some shit I really didn't understand. I was like, are y'all niggas in trouble? Are y'all on punishment?
Hey, you fuck around with New York strip club, that bitch come out with some Timberlands on. You be like, damn, she must be from goddamn Sheep's Head.
She really be from Jersey, though.
All they ass is on fat.
Jersey in the building. Bitch.
Jersey in this bitch.
You know why you got a shout
part
out
of Jersey?
You know why you got a shout
Norfolk.
Out Jersey?
Newark? You from the Brick
Newark,
City?
She like Newark. Newark. All right, nigga, Newark. Don't hurt your neck, bitch.
Newark.
That bitch. Newark. Newark.
Newark.
That bitch made it. No. I'm like,
you
where
gotta,
you from?
You got to shout out Jersey because them niggas smart enough to move to Jersey where you can get a parking spot and some cheaper rent and you can just take the train to the city.
Man, ain't no parking nowhere around this bitch. Uber can't need. That's why Uber just continue to drive. They can't park nowhere. They like, look, if you ain't there, yeah, I can't pick you up.
Bruh. These Uber motherfuckers don't know where shit is. Got a whole GPS. They dropping me off like I know where the fuck I'm going. Is this it, my friend? This is the one? Buddy, which one? We go around. Which one? I don't know. It's 789912. I don't see 811.
I almost got to find with the cab driver early. Nigga, I'm like, he ain't know where I was. This the address. You put the address. Get out. I'm like, nigga, I ain't getting out. I ain't safe. You my ride, bitch. You my cousin for right now, nigga. We got to go around till I get.
So I figured it. Hey, you got to keep driving till this nigga answer the phone, bro. I'm not getting out this goddamn car. In these people, y'all.
Then they hit you with the
shit. They hit you with the shit and tell you, hey, my brother, it be longer if I go around. I get stuck, so you get out here and walk around quicker for that way for you.
I'm like,
bitch,
you
I ain't
paid
you to walk. I could have caught the train to walk, motherfucker.
Fuck that. They get their mind right when you tell them. You get paid, ain't it? All right, take your time.
Nigga, the cab drivers and the Uber drivers be beefing in New York, don't
nigga,
they?
Nigga, they straight up fighting out
nigga,
this
you ever
bitch.
You ever get out at LaGuardia, nigga, and go to Gary, get in the Uber, and the cab driver pull out, hey, you cap, you get, fuck him, me, get the ride with me.
No, nigga, I seen Taking Three, you're not about to kidnap me, motherfucker.
Bro, I damn sure rode in some shit I wasn't supposed to ride in.
What you ride in?
Because the nigga, but he had the shit that looked like Uber, but the way the nigga approached me about riding with him was so shady, the nigga was like, bring it, right?
That's that shit they call a dollar van out here.
Then the nigga was like, then
that's
the nigga,
that dollar van.
Chico, then the nigga was like,
all right, what'd he say? What'd he say?
Bro, you need to ride.
They got them dollar vans hold on, out
the nigga,
here.
Hold up, Chico, the nigga was like, how many bags you got with you? That's all your shit right there? I'm gonna walk up here, go get in that car right there, and I'm gonna walk back around. Nigga ain't asked me where I was going in there. We were down the damn street. He was like, so where you going? I was like, nigga,
So you got in the car?
Yeah, I rode
you all. You just be taking chances, bro.
Know,
you stupid,
but
bro.
I squared the nigga up. The nigga was about my size, and he had already had a big-ass scar on his face. I was like, he don't want no smoke.
That's what they call a
he lost the last fight.
You done been through too much. You just don't give a damn about life no more.
Yeah, man. I was in a hurry.
Nigga, them dollar vans.
I felt like the nigga wanted the money more than he wanted.
You know, like one cab driver get out the car like he want to fight a nigga. I said, hey, my nigga, I'm in the back of this motherfucker. Okay. He whoop your ass. He got to whoop both my ass. You tripping. Get your stupid ass in that car, bud. You in the wrong.
Who done rode in a dollar van in this motherfucker before?
So bro, you mean to tell me shit like so many some people niggas. Didn't ride that shit to this show.
It's $2 now. They done upped the price
so
on y'all.
So all they want is just $2 and take you wherever?
Nigga, it's the white van that they make the mentally ill people ride around in. A nigga that stole one of them vans. And just, it's you know it's too many people in a place where a nigga just get a van and be like, hey, y'all niggas ride with me. Come on, get in this motherfucker, man.
$2 and he take you wherever, no matter how long the destination.
You ever roll with
call one right
you ever roll with the African cab, nigga? He don't get off the phone the whole time. He on the phone the whole time to the point where now you concerned about the conversation. Like, I don't know what this family going through. This nigga went from yelling to speaking soft.
I'm still stuck on a nigga pay you $2 and he take you wherever the fuck you want to go.
In a van. It's a van. It's a white van.
You know how high gas is outside? Ain't no nigga saying, give me them $2, but I'll take you to... But show me.
But that's the thing. The nigga ain't paid for the van. The van's stolen. Ain't nowhere in the world no nigga got no permit to get no van in New York.
Well, that makes
fuck,
sense.
You can't park a Prius in New York. Fuck, he put in that van.
That
nigga done went and jumped the Enterprise fence and stole a van and then made a business out that motherfucker.
I don't New trust no van that
this
don't open
up. This is a hustling ass city.
Itself.
That's why I love this city, because you don't have to pay for shit at regular price. All you got to do is disagree with a motherfucker. 11:15. Bullshit. Okay. My friend, me and you make deal. We make deal. How much? 7:50. Okay. You come here all the time. I know you.
For you.
On the way out shopping there.
Only
they
for
taking
you.
My money.
Only for you.
On the way the hell you shopping there. They taking my money. They like, shit, niggas. 11:50. Or you gonna be cold.
You fucking with the wrong people, bro.
Where you be shopping at, fool?
The bodegas, bro.
Yep.
But I heard that don't be real lamb.
Bruh.
Nah.
So?
And
so?
I eat that motherfucker.
I know enough about New York that I ain't shopping in the bodega if it ain't a cat in that motherfucker. If it ain't a cat in that
nigga.
Bitch, I'm not going in there. The
you
cat solidifies the
nigga,
bodega.
If they don't have 3 rows of do-rags, get the fuck out of there, bro. It's supposed to be do-rags,
or Irish Spring and Irish Spring soap.
Irish Spring soap, all that.
Got to have an Irish.
Bottle opener, super glue.
Nigga.
Just random shit. Screwdrivers, light bulbs.
Bug spray.
Shit you might need at the crib. Bug spray. Lip gloss.
All that Hershey with the almonds.
A bootleg iPhone charger. With the Android in just in case you change your mind.
And I don't see how y'all niggas smoke anything in New York. They charging y'all to smoke up here like that shit just became legal. Nigga, we went to go get some Black and Miles. Motherfucker said, hey, that'll be $15. I was like, no, the fuck it won't.
They don't even have swishers. They make you smoke out of them goddamn, what that pussy leaf, what that shit is that look like a pussy lips. Nobody want no Fanta leaf. Yeah, look like pussy lips.
I ain't smoking that shit.
She hit like coochie lips.
You hit a Fanta leaf and immediately go, hey, yo, son, word to my mother. What the fuck, bitch?
Everybody don't smoke backwoods.
That shit like four cigarettes, man. I got asthma, man. Nigga, stop playing.
I smoked some shit with some.
Give me my
I smoked some Fontaleef with some niggas, and I was talking like they were.
That's what I said. To make you talk like New York niggas.
Shit.
That shit hit me right here. I hit that Backwood, that brown bag. That original.
Smoking that tree bark, nigga. That shit strong than a motherfucker. nigga done roll this blunt up in some tree bark, nigga.
You ever hit that Backwood, get lightheaded? Ain't nothing wrong with you. Shit, boy.
I don't like the way the Backwood make a nigga cough, nigga. I do cough off a blunt. That Backwood.
Y'all just made me think about some shit. Maybe God punishing us for being niggerish and smoking weed out of some shit that Trey supposed to be smoking.
Oh, man, that shit got veins on it, man. You ain't supposed to be smoking shit with the veins on it. That's a real leaf, came from a tree, from somewhere that got some shit on it that make a nigga.
And you look like you about to get finished in Mortal Kombat, nigga.
Man, I'm telling you.
That nigga doing it. Do it one more time, DC.
That shit make what?
Finish him.
That shit make a nigga lean, boy.
Finish him.
Man.
Hey, and another question, New York. How come all them niggas that be selling them comedy show tickets in Times Square really selling weed? What the fuck do they get the comedy show tickets from? Every time I walk past one of them niggas, be like, yo, you coming to the comedy show? Got that sour diesel for you, though, son. Sour D. I'm like, nigga, they still make that? What the fuck, nigga?
Yo, give me around the corner, only New York niggas will sell you weed in a dirty bag. Like, nigga, you done had this bag for a minute, bro. I see the stress in the bag. The knot loose. All this air in the bag, nigga. You been pinching out this sack. I'm not giving you what you asked for, bro.
Los, do you know how funny that would be if you bought some weed from a nigga? He pulled the bag out and just poured the shit in your hand, zipped the bag back up and put it in his pocket. Yeah, that's my only bag,
nigga,
son.
Nigga, you ain't never had to ride three stops with a 3.5 in your hand on the train?
Well,
you ain't out here, bro.
Nigga who reused the bag, that was me, nigga.
You didn't reuse bags?
I used to always tell a nigga, like, hold on, I need your bag, right?
Bruh, you can't buy your weed from the Jamaican niggas, bruh. They act like the police come as soon as the weed go from them to you. Hurry up, the police are come.
I got them.
Who told them they wasn't over here earlier? Just pulled up, my nigga.
They got the police that know every street around this motherfucker.
Nigga, do they? And it's crazy. New York is such a crazy city because it got all the different types of people in it, and y'all all got your own section of the city. Yep. Like, what's that, Washington Heights, nigga? That's where all
the... I can tell you what that is.
Over there, and them old Puerto Rican niggas, man, them is some of the funniest niggas you ever see. And your papa, you tell me what you tell me you should do. I just do what I need to do. You tell me you need to come here, I take you there, you go there, we be there together. Like, hey, what the fuck did you just say, Juan?
This the number one thing you got to learn about New York City, bro. What? Mind your motherfucking business. It don't matter what the fuck goes on, long as that shit go on over there.
And you gotta walk fast, too.
Because there's a lot of shit that go on in New York that'll offend you other places. Like, you might walk past three white people arguing, fuck this nigga, fuck that nigga, well, fuck this nigga, too. You're like, that ain't got shit to do with me. I don't know what them motherfuckers was doing earlier, but if I heard that shit where I live, I would've said something, but that's them.
You gotta take a training course to live in New York, cause there's certain shit that you don't learn until you get with a motherfucker who from New York. Like when you ride the train, nigga, I was riding the train one time, right? And it was crowded than a motherfucker. I'm like, nigga, this shit is packed. And then there was a cart with nobody on it. I said, ooh, I'm gonna get on the empty one. Nigga.
Why the fuck you do that?
Nigga. The motherfucker opened up. I get on the bitch, the door closed, boom, boom, and then I look back and that homeless nigga was in the back of that bitch. Nigga, I had to ride one, it only took one stop. I was in that bitch coughing like I hit a black and mild.
Damn, you might turn into a walking dead.
That nigga stung on a different level. That nigga had 90 blankets, man. I said, damn. It was the summertime. I'm like, damn, what the fuck he doing with all them blankets? That nigga had the whole car stinking.
What is he doing on the train?
Nigga, I didn't know.
That shit ain't safe, boy.
I fucked with the train, and I thought I was mad. I'm like, these New York niggas stupid. They gonna pack all in here with an empty cart. Let me get my ass on the empty cart, nigga. I'm in this bitch. That motherfucker, nigga, as soon as the door closed, I heard the Super Mario music when you go down the tube. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
I'm like, nigga, I'll never do that shit again.
That's why you need the New York. That's why you need the New York training course, Carlos. What's up, Mel's New York training course?
You weren't supposed to be on the train,
I'm
Chico.
I'm too claustrophobic to be on the train. I was on that bitch and it was packed, bro. I seen it. Some gay niggas get on. That nigga didn't hold on to no rail. He just put his ass up to it. That's when I stopped riding the fucking train right there, bro.
Hey, man, what the fuck is wrong with this nigga, man?
I don't want to be on camera laughing at that shit.
People laughing because they know. Y'all laughing because you know that ain't some shit you can make up.
That nigga said the gay nigga just set his ass on the boat. What? What is you looking at, nigga?
The bitch made stops and everything. Bruh. This nigga just on that. Whoops, whoops, whoops.
Bruh. Yo. Bruh. That is crazy right there, nigga.
Do you know how fast them trains be going?
Nigga, not moving at all.
Oh, my goodness. What?
Bruh.
Yo.
I seen that,
that
shit.
Is fucking hilarious.
I only added to the joke. I did not come up with it.
Hey, man, you can't make that up, though. My nigga had to see that. That ain't even something you can envision until you see some shit like that.
I got off at the next stop.
Bro, I just seen it in my head.
That nigga must have had on some leggings, my nigga. That nigga just...
I had to get the fuck out of there.
How many stops did you see
that
shit?
That next one, I got off.
You just...
Fuck it,
got off that bitch. I walked. I had to get my mind right.
Oh my God. Oh
bro, the times done changed, bro. You don't know what you might see out in these streets. That's why, fellas, before you leave the house, if you live with your lady, take a little pussy juice, dab it behind your ears and shit. It keep them spirits away from you. They don't even come around. You're like, ugh, my eyes burning. It smell like some pussy or something around here. Somebody trying to infiltrate. You just dab a little bit behind your ears.
Oh, my God, man. That fucking train pole, my nigga. That is the funniest shit I have ever heard in my fucking life. I'm not going to let y'all not acknowledge how fucking hilarious a gay nigga not holding on to nothing on a New York train and putting his ass on the pole, nigga. Oh, my God. Somebody make that cartoon, nigga. Jesus Bruh. Christ.
The funny thing is, a lot of niggas gonna make that cartoon. They think we don't see them stealing shit from the 85
Central. Man.
I'm thinking about that shit for about 2 months.
Nigga. And no, you know what's fucked up now? Every time y'all get see a gay person get on the train, y'all gonna be like, let's see if he hold on to something, nigga. Let's see if he hold on. Let's see if Carlos up. Nope, he was right. Look, he ain't touching nothing.
Bro, I just see shit different. Like today at the airport, I saw this stud girl waiting in line to get in the women's bathroom. And she was the girliest I've ever seen a stud. She was like, please hurry up, ma'am. I got pee-pee so bad. I'm like, oh, you turned back to a little girl. You said pee-pee.
Oh, my goodness.
I just be looking at stupid shit, bro.
Oh, my God.
Bro, I feel like we should take him to church, amen.
Man, we got to talk about it.
Oh.
We got to play some funky
Brother
shit.
Carlo.
Wasn't holding anything. He had his ass on the pole. It stopped and it go. I seen that shit, Chico. Oh my God.
Bruh. This is the 85 South Show, bruh. You know who this podcast is for.
No, I don't know if we gonna that's the greatest. That's That's the greatest ever right there, man. That's the greatest shit I've ever heard in my life, my nigga. Oh my God, dog.
I told you, look, the nigga drunk now.
Oh man. Hey, pop. You crazy, nigga. That's where you get it from, pop. Pop, that nigga is something wrong with that nigga, man. Jesus Christ, man. That nigga pop say, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. I know it came out of nuts, but no, that was just too much, son.
Oh shit.
I don't know how God allowed you to be there to see that shit, but that was too much now. Shit now.
That's my daddy, man. That nigga crazy as hell. How y'all feeling tonight? How y'all feeling tonight? Y'all fucking with the 85 South Show? Shout out to all the ladies in here who got an IUD.
That means she can't get pregnant. Yeah. The bitches can't get pregnant.
Ooh, that like that. That's the groove.
Yeah. Girl can't get pregnant.
What you say, Chico?
Say she can't get pregnant because she got a IUD. IUD.
What that
is? IUD.
What that is?
IUD. And she the bitch got a IUD.
Say what?
IUD.
She got that
IUD.
She got that
IUD.
I said she can't get pregnant. Get nut in that thing. You telling me I get nut in that thing?
Cause she got a IUD.
Ski, 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 that nut in that thing.
Cause she got a
IUD.
Oh, I get nut in that thing.
Got the IUD.
She said with my rubber. I thought I could trust her.
Uh-huh.
Then I had fucked her.
Uh-huh.
I was like, I ain't wanna put it on. I ain't think I did nothing wrong. Everybody did it before.
She got that
IUD.
She know she got the IUD.
She said got the IUD.
IUD.
She got that IUD.
Got a weed.
She can't get IUD.
She got that IUD.
She can't get pregnant.
Okay, say that this is something that I must explain. I have a weak pull-out game, so I like to only see bitches who got IUDs. If you got an IUD, baby, come and fuck with me. And you know just what it do. If you got an ID, I'ma skeet in you.
Skeet, skeet, skeet.
Skeet in you.
Put your hands up in the air. Got that IUD down there. Put your hands up in the air.
cold. This shit right here so cold. This shit right here so cold.
We save this money on the plan B pills, cause my girl got that IUD and that's just what it is. She had to go and get the strings cut. They were scratching my nuts. She had to get the strings cut. They kept scratching dick up.
Hey, ladies, I don't like
no more kids off in this house.
I don't like how y'all pretend.
No more kids off in this house.
How y'all pretend y'all don't like to get skated in.
No birthday party.
Yeah, ladies, don't
no
act like
after school, no.
Don't act like you ain't never been fucking with a nigga and he hitting it raw. Then he go like, and you be like, oh.
Some of these women out here, they rowing us too. They be rowing us too. Women be rowing us too.
Hey, always looking at me after I ski, asking me them questions.
Yeah.
Talking about like, did you nut at me? Bitch, yes, I did. Now you're in the bathroom on the toilet with your legs straight out. Talking about, oh my God, it's so much coming out.
Yeah, I be scheming you and I don't even know why. Put so much meat in my girl, she look like a oatmeal cream pie. Yeah, cause I'm a nasty nigga. I come a nasty nigga. Sleeping in the West Spot. I'm sleeping in the West Spot. I sleep in the West Spot. With the fan on in the summertime, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Daddy, I'm sleeping in the West Spot. I'm sleeping in the West Spot. Some of y'all ladies ain't got no West Spot, cause the coochie is real dry. Say, yeah, yeah.
Real niggas sleep in the West Spot.
Ski, 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 ski.
Well, the pregnancy rate just dropped by 17%.
You say what?
The pregnancy rate just dropped. We promoting safe sex and adulthood over here.
Yeah.
The 85 South Show.
IUD.
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 Tell Planned Parenthood to holler at
IUD.
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 Some women gonna get jealous. We gotta do the remix.
Ski, 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 ski.
Gotta do the remix.
Ski, ski.
She be taking them pills tonight.
Ski, 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 ski.
Some ladies still take the pills.
Ski, 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 ski.
Yeah. Birth control.
Got the IUD.
IUD.
Ladies got the IUD.
To all my niggas listening.
IUD.
If you don't have a baby mama, don't get one.
IUD.
I repeat, if you don't have a baby mama, don't get one.
Why you don't need no baby mama?
This shit like being in a game. You can't get out, you got to die out. That's a hell of a contract. Just imagine giving $6,000, $7,000, $8,000, $9,000 a month to a bitch you don't even want to fuck no more. You should be able to report that to child support. Every time your baby mama try to fuck you, they take $150 off. They gotta give us some kind of incentive. Every time you call, yeah, the bitch tripping. $30 off. They be telling niggas to get out and vote. We've been voting. Shit been fucked up. I don't know if I'm gonna endorse that no more. Y'all do that shit, I do the political shit. We about to get this money from Planned Parenthood.
IUD wanna shoot do we?
That's a IUD with a D-U-I.
IUD with a G-E-D.
Oh, that's a IUD with a D-U-I.
Sing that shit, DC.
IUD with a G-E-D.
Oh, that's a IUD with a D-U-I.
IUD
what
with a
G-E-D. What nigga, you know man, a song about an IUD?
Ski, 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 ski,
I can't
ski,
name one.
Look,
that nigga right there having flashbacks.
IUD.
Sing it with me, IUD.
Oh, that's
please. Three bitches in here keep looking at me. I'ma buy you one, and I'ma buy you one. Which one of you hoes gonna let me nut in you for fun?
Yeah. Which one of you ladies in New York tonight?
Oh,
trying to get nutted in New York tonight. Hey. How many ladies in New York here tonight? Hey, if you trying to get nutted and scream out loud.
I'm still pulling out.
Have I got one right here?
I'm still pulling out.
Who was that scream right there? Big
I'm still
girl.
Pulling out.
Big girl. Big
I'm still
girl.
Pulling out.
Big girl. You gon' get nutted in. Nutted
I'm still
in.
Pulling out. Hey. I'm still pulling out. I'm still pulling out.
Hey, big girl says you wanna get nutted in.
I'm still pulling out.
Oh, I'm still pulling out.
Big girl, I'm still pulling out.
Big girl, big girl.
Can't trick me.
Big girl, big girl.
Can't trick me.
Nope. Hey,
can't trick me. Nope. Hey, can't trick me.
Nope.
Hey, can't trick me. Nope. Hey, can't trick me.
Nope.
Hey, can't trick me.
New York City same.
Can't trick me.
New York City same.
Shout out to all the women.
I changed my mind.
Shout out to all the ladies in here. That can wear white panties all day, and you take them off and they still white. That ain't nothing but magic right there.
Some of y'all lying.
I think I changed my mind.
Some of y'all lying like a motherfucker. You live in New York. You gotta walk 13 blocks just to get to work.
Every
that pussy
day
is running. That
ooh.
Pussy is dripping. Balcony, anybody up there?
Pussy smell like outdoors.
And the pussy smell like outdoors.
And the pussy smell like outdoors. The pussy smell like outdoors.
Then the pussy smell like outdoors.
Y'all niggas retarded, man.
Why the pussy smell like zoo dirt? Ooh. Why the pussy smell like zoo dirt?
Smell like the Lincoln Tunnel.
Smell like the Lincoln Tunnel.
Smell like the Lincoln Tunnel.
Smell like the Frederick Douglass Projects. I said your pussy smell like a project elevator, yeah. Said your pussy smell like a project elevator, yeah. Said your pussy smell like a project elevator, yeah.
And it don't work. And it don't work. And it don't work.
Said a project elevator.
And it don't work.
Said a project elevator.
Gotta take a step.
In a project elevator.
Gotta take a step.
Get a walk on.
Hey, man. Hey.
You don't keep that pussy clean. That pussy broke like the McDonald's ice cream machine.
Damn.
It ain't never okay.
That not. Yep,
shame. What it broke down like? Ice cream machine.
Ice cream machine.
Said
that pussy broke like the McDonald's ice cream machine.
Yeah.
Said that pussy broke like the McDonald's ice cream machine. Said that pussy broke like the McDonald's ice cream machine.
Oh!
I like that shit right there. Ice cream machine.
What was
that, everybody? Ice cream machine. Keep it going one time, say ice cream machine. God damn. Would you tell us, say ice cream machine?
Yeah. This is like the 85 work. South Show.
It's a big show.
We do rebuild pussies. You can come over here and get your pussy completely rebuilt. New starter, new alternator, new transmission. Put some new plugs and wires on
just
that ass.
You don't give a damn.
What we got going on. We appreciate all the love and support.
Hey, before we get out of here, I gotta say this.
Say it. It's gotta be said.
I still forgot about that gay nigga on the train. Still the funniest shit ever, man. Said a nigga said he grabbed the pole with his ass cheeks and didn't hold on to no rail. Grabbed the pole with his ass cheek and he didn't go nowhere.
I said, why did shit. You make me think about that again? And it wouldn't let it go. Swing left,
up, then he swing right, then the swing left. Nigga on the train like this.
Nigga on the train like this.
Hey, said a nigga on the train like this. Nigga on the train like this.
You stupid.
Chico, you know what that nigga had when he did that?
What? Ice cream machine.
You is stupid, man.
Hey, that shit hard right there, nigga.
Hey, man.
Hey, hey, before I gotta get everybody to the ice cream machine one more time. We gonna platter with that shit.
We gotta do this shit. Oh, this for the show.
We about to do it right here. This for the people that ain't here in New York. Go like this. Say, ice cream machine.
Ice cream machine.
Everybody say ice cream machine. Everybody say ice cream machine. Everybody say ice cream machine.
Oh, that shit hard.
Say ice cream machine.
That shit so hard.
I said ice cream machine.
Play that shit, bro.
Okay, hey, okay. How about you get your side, I get my side.
Oh, get all right, bet. We over here. Right, this is my side. We great do this shit right here.
My side, you gotta turn
we up. We got ready. We gotta get live on this side. You want to kick it off, fly? Kick it
I'm
off.
I'm judge this shit. What side you got?
You know my side, I got to say.
Oh, okay.
Say.
All right, over this side. Everybody. Ice cream machine. Sing it. Everybody say ice cream machine.
My side. Ski, 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 ski right now. I said ski, 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 ski right now.
Everybody say ice cream machine. Everybody say ice cream machine.
Here we go. Ski, 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 ski right now.
Ice cream machine. Nigga!
Ah, y'all niggas is stupid. Hey, man.
Hey, we love y'all, New York, man. We love the shit out y'all, man. Show. I am Chico B. That is Carlos Miller. And this is DC Young Fly.
Love y'all, New York.
We love y'all, New York.
Let me hear you say ice cream machine.
Sing it.
Ice cream machine.
Everybody say ice cream machine. Over here we go.
Ski, 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 ski right now.
Ski, 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 ski right now.
Ski, 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 ski right now.
Same time,
ski,
everybody.
Ski, 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 ski right now.
Over here. Ice cream machine. Hold up. Ice cream machine. Now, y'all. Ski, 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 ski. God damn. We love y'all, New York.
It was so funny. Everybody knew it was so funny that the joke got a laugh about 4 or 5 minutes.
Man,
without anybody even saying that,
oh
bro.
My God.
I couldn't control myself.
that one and the Grinch finger ponytail.
Oh yeah,
nigga,
classic.
I couldn't control myself when I was laughing for real.
Man, that shit was fucking hilarious, dog.
I was like, man, these niggas.
Then the reenactment of just what the shit looked like, nigga.
This nigga.
Oh my god, dog.
Do you know how funny that is, man?
Man, yes. He said, and the thing is, I didn't know where the nigga was going. That nigga said he put his ass on me.
Bro.
Oh my god,
nigga did that.
I ain't the worst. You gotta think about a nigga who got wheels above this retarded shit.
Where the fuck cat at?
I ain't the worst, man.
Where is cat? Man. Cat got the goods.
That's probably the big joke I heard. Appreciate it.